Yo, what's up guys, man? So more reaction video. Today, for the first time, I'm going to react to an anime that is called Jujutsu Kaisen. Also, before getting into the video, I just want to point out a few things. The video will definitely probably be cleared to avoid any copyright strike. And also, some of the videos will be cut to also try to avoid copyright strike. I mean, all these attempts will in order to prevent this video from getting strike. And I actually hopefully this doesn't get strike because I actually want to try to react to more another anime for this channel. So hopefully, if this goes well, then we can react to more animes in the future. But if it does not, then it's a bit unfortunate. We might have to stop there. But as always, before the video starts, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, plus the notification button so you don't miss any of my future videos. Also guys, I'll be very pleased if you can recommend me some more videos or channels or any video that I haven't watched yet that you want me to react to. Be sure to put that in the comments. I'll really appreciate that. It really helped me and helped this channel. Now, without further ado, let's get straight into this video.
Ohayo.
Oh, is he like in an interrogation room or something? Well, there's a lot of talisman for one interrogation room. So, what?
Gojo Satoru.
Gojo Satoru. Okay, so his name is Gojo Satoru.
Senpai!
Oh, wow! Is that necessary?
その心配してる場合じゃないよ。イタドリユージ。
イタドリユージ。
一口し
か。私はあ、これユージよ。
さっき電話した。
やかましい。こんなって言っとけ。
ムカしろ。ムカ
つ。So this guy, he's kind of a grumpy old grandpa.
うっす。明日。
It's not hard to not hear from him when he's yelled that much. Is it a cemetery?Or shrine? Oh no, it's neither.
こんなところに特級呪物を保管するとか、バカすぎるでしょ。
A cursed object. And it's unlocked. That's a bad sign if it's neither. And it's empty.
ないですよ。百葉箱空っぽです。
それ、取り戻すまで帰ってきちゃダメだから。
今度マジで殴ろう。始めますよ。
本当にいいんすね。
佐々木先輩、井口先輩。
Oh, what are you doing?
しゃ、行くぞ。
こっくりさん、こっくりさん。
Oh my god, is this the origin boss something like that? Oh my god, that is no, no. Get away from this thing.
おかげん。あ、フランクトン会長、どうしたの？
活動実態のない研究会には事前通告の通り物質を明け渡してもらう。さっさと退去しろ。
ラグビー場が閉鎖されているのはご存知ですね。
ああ、体調不良で入院した部員まで出たからな。
おかしいと思いませんか？あの屈強なラガーマンがですよ。実は彼らが体調を崩す直前、奇妙な物音や声を聞いたそうです。
What is it? Curse field now?
この30年前の新聞記事です。建設会社の吉田さんが行方不明になったという事件。最後の目撃情報を
確認。
建設途中の杉沢第三高校。
Oh, he's dead in the field or something? Oh, he's buried in there.
その筋の組織に流れていた。つまり一連の騒ぎの原因は、
ラグビー場に埋められた吉田さんが行方不明になったという事件。
飽きの遊びじゃないんだよ。そもそも一番の問題は虎杖悠仁。お前の席がおかけんではなく陸上部にあり、同好会規定に定める最低人員3名に達していないということだ。
あっ、
虎杖
よ、ちゃんとおかけんって書いたけど、
俺が書き換えた。
陸上部顧問高木、虎
杖、全国制覇にはお前が必要だ。
生徒より問題のある教師が来てしまった。
あの人事通さ。
ダメだ。
ダメなの？
だが俺も鬼ではない。俺が負けたらお前のことは諦めよう。正々堂々陸上競技で勝負だ。
面
白い。やってんや。
What? Teacher versus student now?
正々堂々なのだろうか。
なんだこのラグビー場は。
Oh, wait, what, 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 what is that? Is that some kind of spirit?
だとしても、
Whoa.
二級の呪い、例の呪物の影響。
Oh, that's tricky. Shot put.
14メートル。
14メートル。That's not bad.
すげえ高木。
ねえ、投げ方適当でいい？
うん。ファールは取らんから好きに投げていい。すまんな。お前の専門外をあえて選んだのは俺の本気を伝え。
ああ
！だいたい30メートル。
だって言ったぞ。引っ張った方がいい。
思ったよりゴリラじゃない？虎取り。
まあ、The coastal stunned about it。
無理しておかけん残らなくていいんじゃない？
それにうち前世と入部
生さん。Well, that took myself in stun pose。
何もしなくていいの、幽霊でいいのよ、おかけんだけに。
すごいなあいつ。重力なし、素の力であ
れか。
全員先輩と同じタイプかな。
じゃあ先生、俺用事あるんで。
But he's so stun, so stun, so stun. Now he stepped out a bit now. Oh. Whoa.
呪物の気配
速すぎんだろ。
あ、今そばそば。It's like the road runner.
車かよ。
くんなっつったのは、いちいち穴なんか買ってく
る。ああ、一旦別に grandpa、that's nice。
っていうか、じいちゃんにじゃねえし、看護師さんにだ。
Yeah, for the nurse。
それで部活はどうしたよ。かよく聞け、最後に言っておきたいことがある。
Oh, final words
は。お前の両親のこと
だな。だから、興味ねえって。いつも通りでいいって。
ゆとりがよ。
は？
はい、どうされました？もしもし、虎取さん？
Wait! No! No!
じいちゃん、死にました。
Oh my god! Oh my god!Dude, I'm sorry for that guy, man.
必要な書類はこれで全部ね。
虎取雄二だな。呪術高専の伏黒だ。少し話がしたい。今。
呪物？
これだ。
ああ、はいはい。拾ったわ。
日本国内の不可解な死者、行方不明者は年平均1万人を超える。
What？
そのほとんどの原因は
呪いだ。
呪い？
But he doesn't seem to care with that posture.
特に学校や病院には膨大な怨念がたまりやすい。心酸、後悔、恥辱、人間の負の感情が呪いの源になる。だから多くの学校などに魔除けとしての呪物を密かに置いていた。お前が持っているのもそれだ。年月とともに封印が緩み、今や呪いを招き、超えさせる餌に転じた。
So over time, the seal that secured the curse will fade, and then the curse will break out in chaos. So I think that's what it means. So. Oh wait, it's empty.
こびりついた残影か。
Oh shit.
中身は。
だから先輩が持ってるって。
なんだ。
そういや、今夜学校であれの札剥がすって言ってた。
Oh no.
え？もしかしてヤバい？
Oh, that's bad, bad, bad.
ヤバいなんてもんじゃない。そいつ。
は？
死ぬぞ。
They gonna die? What? Oh, please don't let anything bad happen to them, please. It's a. Oh my god, it's a finger. That's weird. Oh, 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 oh no, oh no, oh no.
これ。
Oh, they just messed up. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the? Oh god!
そんな簡単に取れんの？
いや。
But if they those things eat them, that's so messed up. Oh god! Oh my god! What happened to the other guy? Did he eat him?
何？あの化け物。
Oh my! Oh my god!
呪いが放たれた。相変わらず気配がめちゃくちゃだ。邪魔だ。玉剣。
おお。 A summoner skill?
食っていいぞ。
俺
の数が増えてきた。近いな。
Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! It's eating them!
Get that.
Oh no, it's like absorbing them or something? I don't know.
頑固者。くそ、人間ごと呪物を取り込むんだ。
Oh, she's holding the seal as well.
間に合わねえ。
Oh!
いたどり、ゲット！間違った死だ。
なんで来たと言いたいとこだ。よくやった。
But the dog's just like eating the worms. Oh my god.
ちなみにあっちで呪いバクバク食ってるのは？
俺の式神だ。
式神。I believe it's like that kind of spirit or something. I don't know.
お前怖くないんだな。
いやまあ怖かったんだけどさ。
But anyone would be scared of doing something like this.
救助物。両面少な
指だ。ウィアマンスクナフィンガー。
食ってどうすんだ？うまいのか？
バカ。
Wait, what? Why do you have to say? Does it taste good?
ないからさっさと渡せ。
Who the hell eats a finger?
はい。
Oh, wow! Oh no! Oh!
しろ！
Oh! Huh? He's melted?Oh. Yeah, get that. He's quite strong for him.
But
you're also fighting, so are you serious? But I'm surprised Eugene was able to still keep up with like this though. Ooh. Ah! Oh my god!
What are you doing?
Is it good? What are you doing? But don't tell me you're going to eat that thing!
Stop it!
Stop it! Ah! He eats the finger! Oh my god! It's a deadly voice! Oh my god! A 1 in a million chance! Oh my god! Boom!Well, I guess he got the power. Whoa! Bro, he just swiped the guy! The eyes! That's freaky. Wait, is that not Yuji anymore? Chance worst case scenario. Oh, come on! Wait, so...That guy is Ryoma now, is it? Oh? Oh, is Yuji is fighting for control? Huh? Wait, so is he gonna try to fight him now? Because, no offense, dude, if you cannot handle that kind of monster, I highly doubt you can handle Yuji. So what I can say to end this video is that this whole anime is definitely going to involve a lot of curses, and that is definitely kind of a horror plus seinen kind of an anime. And hopefully for the next video, I hope that Yuji isn't fully took over from that curse item. And apparently that guy with the silver hair is going to also be introduced in the next episode, so I can't wait to see what the next episode has to offer. So yeah.I'm gonna end this here for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, plus the notification button so you won't miss any of my future videos. Also, guys, I'll be way, way pleased if you can recommend me some more videos or channels or any video that I haven't watched yet that you want me to react to. Be sure to put that in the comments. I'll really appreciate that. It will help me and help this channel. So yeah, that is all. Thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys next time for the second episode of Jujutsu Kaisen. Take care and peace.